Developments. The sheriff's deputies made an arrest in a Durham stabbing. This is Butte County. We reported it over the weekend at the Sinclair gas station on Midway Saturday, just after 7 a.m. Officials say the victim was stabbed in the leg and they were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Deputies say their investigation led them to 23-year-old LaWayne Wyman of Chico as the main suspect.